Hi, this is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to introduce a new feature that we're calling in-product workspace tips. When you log into Analysis Workspace, we'll now start to surface a tip in the lower right-hand corner. Opening up the tip, we will share a quick, brief tip that will help you get the most out of Analysis Workspace. So for example, here, we're showing you how to easily add in a comparison time period into any freeform table by simply right-clicking on any column. You'll be able to learn more about each tip by clicking the Learn More option here, and it will take you to our YouTube channel where you'll be able to watch a video that explains the tip in much more detail. If you want to disable the tips at any time, you can simply click Disable Tips, and that will hide the tips moving forward. If you want to retrieve the tips, you can go to the Help menu bar here and click Enable Tip of the Day. And that will pop up the tips again. You can also temporarily dismiss the tips by clicking the X, and then we'll share a tip with you the following week. We intend to put these up to start on a weekly cadence. So hope you guys get a lot of use out of these new tips and learn something new.